Article in the Toronto Star the other day. It's about this guy right here. Yeah. And it's about him maybe being Toronto's first black police chief. It's about this guy named PeterSloly. And well, he's next in line to be the next best, or the next Toronto police chief. So probably a bunch of you guys are asking yourself, well, is he qualified for the job? Well, let's see. He came out of the U.S. FBI Academy, and also he got his MBAs here in Toronto at York University. He's also worked 21 years on the police force as well. Right now he's 43 years old, and so an interesting fact about him is that he immigrated from Jamaica to Canada before his 10th birthday, so I think that's pretty cool. In the article, it talked about a lot of different things. It talked about what he would do if he was the chief, you know, how could he make it better. And one of the cool comments I saw on it was, you know, he talked about Obama being the first black president at the age of 48 and how he could be, you know, the first black police chief in Toronto at the age of 43. And I thought that was pretty cool. Some of you guys are probably asking yourself, well, does this relate to civics? Oh, I don't know. Maybe it does. Let's ask. Yeah, it does relate to civics because it talks about human rights, talks about Canadian citizenship and immigration issues. And just with this, if he was ever, if he gets made the police chief, he could probably break a racial barrier in Toronto, as well as how Obama did in the U.S. Well, how does this connect to Canadians, you're probably also saying? This connects to Canadians because it's in one of the provincial capitals, Toronto, and it's also one of the biggest cities in Canada. And I'm pretty sure Torontonians want to know they're safe, right? That's a pretty big deal. So this also just shows how a free country is. How much of a free country Canada is, and really what it means to be Canadian. Now, that's a little bit about the article. Now, if you want to go see a little more about what it means to be Canadian, there's going to be a box on the left side of the screen that I'm going to put up on, and it's going to be a link to what it means to be Canadian. Or, if you want to go and you're in my grade 10, period 1 civics class, I dare you to go and do my little quiz after this and have a little fun. I'm going to be putting up a quiz on the link on the right side of the screen, and you can go through it, and it's pretty interactive, it's cool. So yeah, go check that out if you're in my civics class. If not, maybe you want to check out what it means to be Canadian. And yeah, thank you guys for watching.